How's it going, everybody? My name's Landon, and welcome to some more Destiny. And I have some upgrades available, so I just want to kind of show you guys my character. I'm level 17 now, and I just did an upgrade to this weapon, the Shingen-Si. So I raised the attack up to 119. It was 111. I also have increased stability on it. That's the increases attack power. Burp. And agile sight. Lightning fast handling. So, I haven't got to play with these upgrades yet, but I'm about to. So let me. I got a few more upgrades. So I got to do over here. Increases the amount of auto rifle ammunition you can carry. That is helpful. I had 69 defense. I just noticed that's pretty snarky. And increase the reload speed of pulse rifles. Cool. So let's get going. We're gonna be playing Clash, which is team deathmatch, pretty much 6-on-6 team deathmatch. So let's get it started, and I will fade to when we get to the match. But I just want to show you guys my character, and yeah, we're about to have a grand old time. Bunsen yellow. Alrighty, we are here on the shores of time. Clash going down. I've played this map before. Is it like some of the maps can be at different times of day and stuff? Because I played this map when it seemed like it was a bit more like raining more, or just a little bit darker, I don't know. But yeah, Clash, kill enemy players, simple enough. Can't wait to try these new upgrades on this weapon. Ooh. Oh yeah, it's a new sight I have on here now. Actually, yeah, I think that's just the regular sight, because I had one on there before, but this will work. Got some that a little bit of increased attack now, that's what I'm looking for. Let's do this. I've only played like one or two team deathmatch before, but I'm a snarky bastard. Oh god. DuckTales, woo. Okay. Everybody's out here making DuckTales on my ass. Where is everybody? I'm not seeing a single person. Oh shit. You motherfucker. He's behind me. I had no clue. I didn't see your red come up on the radar. What was that, voodoo? Oh. Oh, the shotgun gets me so often. Son of a bitch. Haven't got to kill anybody with my new and improved weapon. Here we go. Yes. Gotcha, Jimbo. Crap. Oh. Oh, of course you have a shotgun. Shit, I should have known he was getting close like that he had one. Yikes. Alright, a little bit of a voodoo start, but I got it. I will prevail on the land of ass. Oh man, I hate the assist. I don't want no damn assist. Only one is Aunt Jemima's ass. That's all I want for Christmas. Yeah. Okay, cool. Let's go on that damn streak. I'm on a one kill streak, baby. Let's keep it going. Extra beefy. No! Oh, shit. Oh, yikes. Oh, no. Please don't throw any nades over here. Alright, thank you. Oh shit, that was intense. Almost steady died. That was a close one. I do have a sniper as my secondary, but this map seems like voodoo. I don't know, I'll try it.
You're falling behind.
Where'd you go? Shit, is he coming over here to the left? I know you can go around right here. I'm gonna try to do some gel flank action on him. Oh! Oh, do I get that kill? No!
Heavy ammo inbound.
You know, I freaking killed him, but I fell off too.
That's time for a snarky dance. Oh, you little funky in this bitch.
All right, come on, let's go. Oh, man. What a fail and a half. Wait. Shit, no, no. Yes! Ooh, look how hard I am. Not getting shoddy like that again. What is the surge? What does that mean? I've never seen that Is that just something that's in Clash? What's gonna happen with the Surge? Lieutenant Surge. Oh man.
You're in the lead.
We told you, don't want the damn assist. Ass.
On my ass.
Oh what? Come on, sniper versus. Oh, shit. He took out his other weapon. Thought he was gonna try to come in with a shotgun again. I'll try to get a sniper kill too. I won't let it get me killed. Only when it's appropriate. Can't go to Montag mode. Oh, there's somebody. Shit. Oh. Damn it. Hit him in the ankle. Shit, this could be a good supercharge. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Teammate spooked me. Oh, I got a couple kills there. One with the supercharge and one with my weapon. My Shingen. My Shingen C. I know what it's called now.
I pressed the right bumper to punch him. He should have went down.
All right, it's okay. Hey, so, hey, I might not be doing the best this gameplay, but I'm having a swell time. I'm not doing bad. I don't think I'm going too negative. Maybe like one kill or so. That's one thing I wish, especially in TDM, that you could press like the back button and see how many kills you have. Yes! And cleans it up with the melee. Just punched me in the back of the head. What the shit? You donkey punching my bitch ass. Don't you do all that shit. I'm not down. Alright. I'll donkey punch the shit out of you. If you're Aunt Jemima. But nobody else. Dude. See, that's why I need like the sticky grenade. That could have been a triple right there. Shit. It's above me? Oh my god, I'm lost. Alright, here we go. There was three right there though. Damn! Oh. Yeah, I knew you were coming up. There we go. Sweet. Streaking. Okay. I do like this weapon. The little boost damage. Oh my god, the assist was real. Yes! If he would have hit me once with that thing, it would have killed me. I think that was the flaming pistol. One shot anywhere in the body kills you. It's ridiculous. Quite insane. Oh yeah, supercharge. Add on to the streak, baby.
Yikes!
Well, I was about to get somebody. I still got it, though. I still got the supercharge. Hang on, let me get over there. This is a cool-ass map. This is so majestic. Looks like dinosaurs would live in this shit. Yeah, I'll just use it on you, man. You. I got lit on fire? What? I don't think I've seen a death by a fire before on here. I know there's some weapons that can light you on fire, but I didn't know it did that in the kill feed. Okay. So I got my nips toasted on that one. Oh shit, we are losing. Oh no, we're winning. What am I saying? Winning this shit right now. Barely though. God, where's this guy at? There you are.
What?
He killed me with a punch. He didn't kill me with a shotgun. He killed me with a cup of punch. A bowl of punch in this bitch. There we go. Okay. Good stuff. Oh, no. That's it. I just got reverse two-pieced with the shotgun. Yuck. I'm just saying, man, the shotgun is annoying sometimes. I would still love to run through and just fist dreams with it. I'm going to have it really soon, so no worries. God.
Lost the lead.
Hang on. Oh, that. Oh, you're whipping that shit out? I got you.
Oh, snarky bastard.
The match is pretty much over. I think one more kill and the match is over. Let's see. Oh, shit. We're winning. Oh, that's it. Look at that victory. This was so close. It was literally next kill wins. And we won. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for checking out this video. Things didn't really go my way on this one. I did okay. Got a couple upgrades to do on defense, so that'll help. Thank you. Do I get anything here on the rewards? Nothing. All right, guys. Let's go to the post-game carnage in this bitch, see how I did. 13 and 12. Got that 1.08 KD. So I did moderate in this bitch. Thank you all so much for watching. Aunt Jemima appreciates your asses. And I will see you guys next time. Oh. Yeah, he definitely got juked out right there. I think he went past me and didn't even realize it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go. See if I can get some kills. Oh, shit. They steady rushing across. But I can't use Nasher. Only Hammer Burst.